produce.
Can you marry a guy with Colette?
With?
Colette.
What's that?
Colette.
What's that?
Colette.
I don't know what that means, I'm sorry.
With?
Colette.
Me?
Yes.
I know, I can't.
I, no.
Why?
No, just no, I can't.
Definitely no, man.
Wow. That question is very striking. But see, it depends on when the gullet actually erupted. If I met her with the gullet, I'm very sure I will not be titillated to go for her vis-a-vis marriage angle. But if the gullet erupted while I already knew her, then to show my affection of love, I should still stay with her. But you see, to show that I am splendiferous and pancreatudinous, it will be like for me to show that I am a man that is loving. So I should be able to stay with her.
Which one?
Colette. What's Colette?
Colette now.
Okay. And now, why not? If I let the lady, she fine, get man, why not? So, is the key?
Wait, the tip is saying, my bros, you don't understand Gullet. Let's play well.
Gullet.
Gullet.
I know, you have feet, If you marry a woman, we get Gullet.
I be lesbian.
Man, if you marry a man, they get Gullet.
Man, they get Gullet.
I don't know. I want to know, I get that.
If you don't know tomorrow, if you get that tomorrow.
Yes, now, when I'm... if I love him, why won't I? Sorry. You know, in every relationship, what matters most is love. When you love someone, you not see his or mistakes, any disability in that person. You will not see it.
Gullet.
Yes.
Gullet. What's Gullet?
I can't really say this the meaning because you saying then can you marry is an optional, so there will be positive or negative. So let's get the meaning of that before we can conclude.
As in break it, I don't understand. Is it bone or what? Gullet, I don't understand. Break it.
Reason because I wouldn't appreciate it one, and having that kind of something, I wouldn't even like her. And I don't want to have a family that I will not appreciate them. So with that reason, I can't have a baby like that.
Okay. Good looking guy, expect to have a son, a partner that is good looking. Look at her now.
Wow.
Somebody like that.
You can't?
No.
Why?
Number one, I don't know the meaning of Gullet. Number two, the way it sounds, you know that it's not a good thing.
Okay.
You understand? So I can't even... I can't even marry the person.
Why?
Because I don't know the meaning.
If it's curable, I can marry, but if it's not, I can't.
And you are in love with the guy, right?
Of course.
You will still run.
If it's incurable, I'll run.
You forget.
But if it's curable, I'll stay.
Which one you gotta do?